This video is going to be about mixed numbers and improper fractions. So first, let's remember what a mixed number is and what an improper fraction is. So if you have something like 2 3/4, this is considered a mixed number because you have a whole number, the 2, and you have 3/4, which is a fraction. So this is a mixed number. On the other hand, if you have a fraction like 18/7, if the numerator is bigger than the denominator, then this is considered an improper fraction. Now, sometimes you have to convert something like 2 3/4 into an improper fraction. And sometimes you're going to find you have to take an improper fraction and convert it to a mixed number. So let's see how we convert from one to the other. We're going to start with a mixed number. And the thing to remember about these is that if we have 3 2/5, that's the same as saying 3 2/5. Now, instead of thinking of this as a whole number, which it is, I'm going to think of it as a fraction. So this is 3/1. And now all I want to do is combine two fractions. I want to add together two fractions. They don't have the same denominator, but it's pretty obvious that the common denominator would be 5. So let's multiply this first fraction, the 3/1, by the fraction 5/5. In other words, if I multiply the denominator by 5, it will become a 5. So multiplying 5 × 3 = 15 over 5 plus 2/5, well, that's going to equal 17/5. Now that I've done that, let me show you a much faster way to do it. Let's look at this problem again. So if you think about it, we know the denominator we're going to want is going to be the denominator of the fraction part. So I'm going to start writing my answer with that denominator. And if I take the whole number part, the 3, and I want to give it that denominator, it means I'm going to multiply the numerator and the denominator by this denominator, by this 5, which is going to be the common denominator. So I can just multiply 3 × 5, which is 15. And then since this is 3 2/5, I'm going to take the 3 × 5, the 15, and add a 2. So that's going to give me 17. Same answer as before. Okay, now, so basically the shortcut, the simple way to do this, is multiply the whole number part by the denominator. Add that to the numerator. So 3 × 5 = 15, plus 2 = 17. That's your new numerator. The denominator is going to be the denominator in the original mixed number. Okay? Now, let's look at working from an improper fraction to a mixed number. And all we're going to do, in a way, is the opposite of what we just did. I'm going to divide the numerator by the denominator. In other words, I'm dividing 4 into 11. 4 goes into 11 2 times. Actually, let's do this over here. 4 divided into 11. It goes 2 times. So 2 times 4 is 8. And I have a remainder of 3. The number I get when I divide the denominator into the numerator, dividing the denominator into the numerator, that whole number that I get is going to be my whole number. The remainder is going to be the numerator of the fraction part of my mixed number. And the denominator will be the original denominator. Okay? So to change this mixed number or any improper fraction into a mixed number, divide the numerator into the divide the denominator into the numerator, the bottom number into the top number. Whatever whole number you get is going to be the whole number part of your answer. Whatever remainder you had when you did the division is going to be the numerator of the fraction part of your answer. And the denominator of your original fraction will be the denominator of the fraction part of your answer. And that's all there is to it. Okay, take care. I'll see you next time.